Well, here's another one for you history buffs. On this day in 1887, pharmacist John Pemberton registered a patent for something called Coca-Cola syrup and extract. Well, we know the rest is history. During its first year, his store sold around 9 drinks per day. A few years later, Asa Candler bought sole ownership for $2,300. What an investment that was.